What the? I've never wanted to delete something from my brain this bad.
Hey yo, what's good, you? Welcome back to another video. It's your boy, Rich Lev, aka Just Lev, and welcome to the Lev Fam Gang. Now, before we get started, I need to ask you guys a question. Did you like, comment, subscribe, and turn on the post notifications? Because if you did, you're going to be just like the person at the end of this video. I'm going to shout people out at the end of my videos to make sure you guys watch all the way through. But yes, if you want to be one of those people that get shouted out, make sure to comment down below. Make sure to turn on those post notifications, all right? Also, if you haven't yet, go in the description, follow my Twitch, because I'm going live on there a lot of nights, and I'm also in my Discord active. So join my Discord, join the Twitch streams. You do not want to miss out on these, bro. But without further ado, today we got cursed TikToks we need to leave in 2021, bro. I know the year already started and it's kind of late, whatever, but I just kind of wanted to do one of these. But yeah, man, let's watch some TikToks together and let's see if this makes me laugh or something, you know what I'm saying? Let's see what's going on.
I know something you don't.
Okay. Wait, 7-year-old me, 30 seconds after my mom checks to see if I'm asleep. Okay.
I know something you don't. I know something you won't.
Bro, I got that was me with my PSP, bro. When my mom puts the elf on the key so I can't go anywhere. What? Wait.
You will never know.
Is that the elf right there? Just seen a mug spoil my Spider-Man on Twitter and someone replied with his full David House. Bro, on God, bro. It, bro, if you spoil. But by now, you guys all should have watched it by now, though. If you didn't watch it by now, then that is your fault, bro. I'm sorry. But yeah, like if someone like spoiled like during the, you know, the hot times of it, yeah, you know, you deserve something like this. I'm not gonna lie.
Yo.
What?
If I make this shot,
okay.
You gotta be my girlfriend.
Bro, I can't be your girlfriend, bro. I'm not a girl. Or am I? I'm just playing. The stench from her. Oh! Man, he tried to jump scare us. That wasn't as good as the other ones though. From up above. Mom literally threatened to put me in the oven. What the heck? So much more she did it, but it was still traumatizing, you know? Help me find a way. Bruh. And I wonder if you know how it really what the? I got jacket. Diamonds on my body. If you I would never like someone named Jake. Don't know what people island, I say. Pop your shit, twin. No, I got one copy. Hey, yo! Yo, Jake low-key thick, bro. Don't care what these people hollering, I say. Pop your shit, twin. No, I got one cocktail. We need to do something super serious. No, we gotta get, hey. Pop your shit, hey, this song's a vibe, bro. Don't care what these people hollering, I say. Pop your shit, twin. No, I got body. If you I would never kiss a redhead. Don't care what these people hollering, I say. Pop your shit, twin. No, I got one cocktail. Oh yeah!
My own spinning Dwayne chain.
Yo, hey, the Fortnite bitches be thick, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Like sometimes I'll be running and shit trying to kill somebody, but I forgot to aim at them because I was looking at the booty. You know what I'm saying? Garlic. Wait till the end. Yo, why are all the Spider-Man so thick? Yo, whoa, goddamn! Oh my, bro, 5.2 earthquake in Cal. Yeah. What the? Hey, yo! Why is that Spider-Man thick? Like, is every Spider-Man just thick, bro? Yo, what the? Hey, why are you stealing my girl, bro? Nah, you stealing my girl, but
ever since I blew up, bro, like shawty been tripping, bro. Like she always trying to be all over me. Yo, she a thot.
All right, now there's two stray dogs, possibly coyotes, and a herd of horses.
Yo,
past the McDonald's. What the fuck is this town?
The horses want a large fry.
Bro, why am I lagging? Bro, why am I lagging?
Yo, I know this TikTok. Yo, what the fuck?
What?
Yo. That shouldn't have been that funny, bro. That shouldn't have been that funny, bro. I don't know why that was so funny to me. That it really wasn't that funny.
It wasn't that funny, but like it was so funny at the same time. Breaks the desk, breaks the wall. Oh my god! And he threw him out the fucking window. Bro, what is this, bro? These light skins, bro. Bro, what? Cheetos! Hey, who eats Cheetos? Leave in the comments. Versus Takis? Yo, yo, you don't know. Oh, real shit. Cheetos, like hot Cheetos or Takis, bro? Leave it in the comments right now. What a storm in Iceland looks like. Wait for it. Yo, is that real? No way that's real, bro. Oh my god. Oh, shit. What the fuck? When a group of hot guys come over, I'm the only one with crooked teeth.
It's me.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm sorry, bro. Just keep your mouth shut.
Andrew, you have something right here.
Bro, that joke is so like 2002, bro. I was taking a video of Times Square. Tell me why I accidentally caught the hottest beat of 2021. Hey! When one sibling comes in your bedroom, next thing you know, it's a family reunion. Bro, on God, this is how people, bro, if you have siblings and like, bro, like you either just, it don't matter whose room it is, your mom's room or like your room or something, like everybody just collects there, bro. Like everybody has their own room, but it's like everybody just comes to one room and it's just like, we're just all chilling together, bro. That is so relatable. On God, I always do that. Like me and my family always do that. That's funny, bro. Walking around the house forgetting to cover my huge secret tattoo. Are you hiding a huge one?
Oh no, bro.
What? Bro looks good like he belongs at Virgin.
That doesn't even exist. It's not a thing. Oh, fuck.
Oh, dude, you guys remember we used to do these like little square things, bro? I remember that shit, bro. Oh my god, this brings nostalgia. Bro, I hated doing this though because I can't draw and shit. So like whenever they have like made me draw stuff, I was so mad, bro. I was so pissed.
That one time I chose my phone and Starbucks over my own life.
What the hell, dude? At least drop the Starbucks. I get the phone, but like the Starbucks, my nigga? Bro, Spider-Man was so bro, she was in like 3 feet water, like for real. Wait, did I say 6 feet or 8 feet on there? I can't even see. I think that's the deep side. Oh yeah, that's 8 feet.
Bro, Spider-Man was so good. Have you seen it? No? Oh my god, bro. Bro, 50 seconds into the movie, bro. Already coming, bro. Bro, you need spoilers. To watch that shit, man. Bro, I'm telling, when Spider-Man shoots web out of his
bro, what? Are you playing catch with Santa Claus? Nice, not doing that. Yeah! Dude, I thought he was gonna throw some ass, bro. I wanted to see Santa. Bro, Santa, you were supposed to throw some ass. Like, what are you doing, bro? Damn. Bruh. Wow. Yo, chill!
Do you mind like recording a video for me just really quick?
Okay.
Yeah. It's already recording, just hold it towards me. Alright. What is up guys? It's your boy Andrew, aka Trayvon, and today in this video I'm gonna be showing you guys how to pick up guys. What's your name, sir?
What?
Hello mate,
yo, what's up my nigga? He's what kind of for sure. Yo, what you crying for?
Really? How much?
They ain't paying you enough?
20 quid,
bro.
All right,
I'm sorry, my nigga. I got you a job, you know what I'm saying? You could be my editor on some shit, you feel me? Get you out the hood. Yeah, we're definitely gonna need more of these.
Excuse me, do you know where I can get movie tickets?
Oh yeah, this box office right around the corner. There's one for upstairs. You want to see the Spider-Man film or what?
Yes, Spider-Man.
Yeah, it's around the corner. Here you come,
bro. Why is it delayed? That's not me.
What is that thing that you're doing with your voice, by the way?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You like delaying it.
No.
Oh, he's literally doing that.
I don't know what the hell you're doing. But anyways, yeah, it's right here.
Oh, thank you.
What is that for, by the way?
Bro.
You're dreaming.
Oh, yeah, you're tripping out there.
Oh, he's doing it. Hey, he's going like, you know, like, yo, what's up? Like, he's doing that, you know what I'm saying? Making it look delayed. I know how to do it, bro. I know how to do it, bro.
Police, help!
When you make the shy girl
help,
comfortable
police,
and ask you what's up. Bro, sometimes on guy.
It's my brother's birthday, and this is the only TikTok I have of us.
Yo, it's actually my brother's birthday today. Say happy birthday, Lev's brother, in the chat.
Do you want it?
What the? Hey, yo, why you smiling at him like that? You like him? Damn, he just doesn't want to do it on camera.
He was like, oh, no. I'm not going to be in your TikTok video.
Said who?
Dude runs from airport police.
Oh my god. Bro, that nigga gone. What the? I've never wanted to delete something from my brain this bad. Bro, that looks so fun. I want to do that. You try to pass me in a race. Bro, if someone's running like that, I'm decking them. I haven't even started the race.
Escucha las palabras de las brujas, los secretos escondidos en la noche. Los antiguos dioses invocamos ahora la obra de la.
Bro, who plays the Wii, bro? Who plays the Wii like still today?
Homie got that SpongeBob driving toe.
You
were so
dreamy. Bro.
My boyfriend just ate 75% of his cheese board. He is lactose intolerant. He also ordered a for cheese pizza.
Oh my gosh, that fool's gonna have the shitters.
3 hours.
Wait, so if you're lactose intolerant, like what happens, guys?
So far, so good.
Anybody lactose intolerant in my
back to school season coming up? Make sure you're prepared.
It's midnight, and this is where we're at.
Is that Pepto Bismol? Oh, it's the same. It's the same guy.
We'll see what happens.
Bro, toilet flooded.
I know something you don't.
We randomly
see. I know something you will never know.
Bro, I'm God.
Hey, man, what'd I tell you about stuff like this, man? I'm not your little gummy bear.
What?
Stop.
Hey, don't play with Unk, bro.
Know something you don't. I know something you will never know.
Hey, who used to do this, bro? I used to sneak open my shit, bro. Cause like my mom did, like she wrapped some presents, but she didn't wrap all of them. So I was looking like, you know how they had the bags and they had the things in it. I just like moved it to the side and like just peeked in it. I know some of y'all did it, man. Don't make me feel bad.
Me. For you.
Me too, bro.
For you.
Wait, for me? Hey, yo. Thanks, bro.
Just got a BBL, baby. Look at my BBL, baby. Look at my BBL.
Wait. Chill, bro. She's a werewolf.
So sexy!
What the hell? Who designed this?
Yo, is that Tobey Maguire in Spider-Man 3?
There must be a way.
Real OGs know what I'm talking about. Bro. Ain't nobody doing all that, bro.
Taking my eyes off you. 3 days later.
Bro, it's gone.
Hey, SpongeBob.
Hi, Patrick.
Oh, God, bro. That's how it be, bro. Thanksgiving and Christmas break be so, like, going so fast, bro. And it's the most, like, anticipated time of the year, bro. Like, I hate that. Recruiting companions.
What sort of experience do you have?
What do you mean?
I'm recruiting companions. I've got a long road ahead of me.
Huh?
What? I don't... Why? What's going on?
Are you much of a journeyer?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Bro, this was so confused.
Sometimes.
What kind of experience do you have? I'm looking for someone strong and fit to help me out.
Hey, yo!
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
If you
You know what he's talking about. You know what he's talking about.
I wish you luck.
Ice Cube's in the freezer. Me getting ice. Oh, he dropped one. Damn, are you okay, bro? Yo, why are you looking over him like that? Kind of sussy. The other Ice Cubes. Damn. Attack that nigga. No way. He's gonna kick it under the fridge. Oh! bro, I need to get like Pornhub Premium. I mean, YouTube Red. Whatever it's called, bro. The shit that you don't get as, bro.
Some funny pranks today. Go get him, Naz.
Oh, go.
Ding dong, ditch.
Can you take a picture?
What the? Why do you come out so fast?
Can I what?
Take a picture of me.
Can I take a picture of this?
Yeah, just take a picture of me.
Of him?
Yeah. What?
Where's the phone? Where's the phone?
I don't take have a picture.
No, this is the phone. This is a phone.
What?
How do I do it?
So you see this is camera? This way. Just take a picture. Yeah, just take. All right.
Yo, imagine, imagine like phones are like that big in the future or something.
Yeah. All right, that was good. All right. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Are you kidding me? That's a phone?
Yeah, it's iPhone 20.
Yo, she passed a vibe check. Hey.
My neighbor left this in hallway. WTF, sorry about the fart at the end.
What? Your neighbor? That looks like a house, or is that like a apartment type thing? Oh yeah, it's like apartments. Bro!
Oh, shit, I'm so sorry.
Santa!
The fucking
Santa,
accent.
Man, Santa, look, it's Santa! Hey,
it's Santa.
Can I get a PS5 for Christmas?
No, you're on the
naughty. Bro, can you even get a PS5 like nowadays?
You rubbed one out on that Spirit Airlines flight.
Well, that was one time. I just want a PS5. I've been good all year.
Bitch, you ain't even getting a PS3. Now beat it. I'm on my lunch break.
Can I get W Santa.
No, you're on the naughty list.
Pardon?
Yeah, remember?
I'm always on a naughty list, chat.
Fire out.
Yeah?
Yeah. I came down the chimney, and these chestnuts got roasted on that open fire.
Yo, what?
You illegally downloaded all 3 seasons of The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody.
Well, that was when I was like 10.
Yeah, sorry, bud. That's grounds for... You're gonna be on the naughty list forever. Now get out of here, man. I'm trying to get some freaking glasses.
I'm at Target. Look at these shoes. Motherfucker look like... Decepticon feet.
Bro, that's not shoes, that's irons. Yo, so if you enjoyed that video, make sure to leave a like and comment down below that you made it to the end so that you can get a chance for a shout out and all that. Turn on the post notifications, man. Make sure we keep subscribing because we're almost at 3k, bro. We just hit 1k, then 2k. We're about to hit 3k soon, and before we know it, we're gonna hit 10k, bro. I appreciate all the support that you guys give me, and I love you so dearly. LFG, Love Fan Gang, we out, boy. I'ma walk in this bitch, that's big drip. I'ma pull up to your spot in an instant. Gave her too much dick, now she missed this. I ain't come to your crib for some Netflix. I'm tryna fuck.